Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Run to the lead!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up.
Give us a break. Come on. Come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Have a recce up ahead. Gun you'll need to deal with it. If things go south, we'll come in fast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal. Right, sir. On the double.
Edwards. There you are, lad. Magic driver. That's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back. I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Hast du das gehört? Sicher wieder nur eine Ratte.
Geht keine.
Get out front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Hey,
us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again, until we're out of these woods.
I need you to watch our back. Best took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to scout up ahead. On the bridge! Jeffers, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on! Come on, have our reach!
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, and we'll move up and finish the job.
rede mit einem, den ein...
And drive, Edwards.
Good work, boys. You have done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.
Give us a break.